it's crucial to continually search for methods to lower your fuel expenses. You can immediately cut your gas costs by making a few minor modifications to your car's equipment. In this short video, we examine the connection between cold air intake and fuel efficiency. Additionally, we go over how the cold air intake works and how much fuel you might save. You can decide if this upgrade is good for your vehicle and what are its pros and cons. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Does a cold air intake increase MPG? Yes, vehicles' fuel efficiency can be increased by installing a cold air intake. Less gas is used because cold air intakes improve the combustion of the air-fuel mixture. You can save money by improving the process overall efficiency by pumping more oxygen into the combustion chamber. The high-flow filter also aids in the engine's mixture optimization. As a result, upgrading the filter can also increase engine efficiency and performance. Having said that, adding a cold air intake might not have a significant impact that can be seen, so don't anticipate crazy results from doing so. You might find it challenging to track the additional savings, depending on the model you select and the vehicle you drive. How much fuel can be saved with a cold air intake? Depending on the car model, the results you get from upgrading to a cold air intake can be very different. You might be able to improve the fuel economy by up to 1 to 3 miles per gallon if everything goes according to plan. This is only feasible, though, if the new intake generates cooler air than what is provided by the stock setup. If you replace a system that is already efficient, you might in some cases even reduce its fuel efficiency. Additionally, when this occurs, your performance may suffer. This is why it's crucial to conduct thorough research before implementing any upgrades. What does a cold air intake do? Compared to the stock setup, cold air intake pumps colder air into the combustion chamber and engine. The air and fuel mixture is ignited inside the combustion chamber to transfer power to the cylinders, which produce physical energy to give the transmission momentum. The oxygen gets denser as the air gets colder. Colder air will have more oxygen in a relative amount of space even when it has the same volume as hot or warm air. As a result, combustion is more effectively conducted, improving performance and fuel economy. An ordinary airbox is replaced by the cold air intake. A conical air filter is connected to the plastic or metal tube by a heat shield, which shields the filter from the hot components around it. Even though everything around the engine is hot, the air entering it will be significantly cooler thanks to this design. Cold air intake benefits. Improved fuel efficiency. You might experience better fuel economy as a result of the engine's operating modifications. You will need less fuel to achieve the same results as the air-to-fuel ratio improves. Every time you fill up at the pump, you save more money the less fuel is required to burn. Depending on the intake you replaced, the results might not be as dramatic as you had hoped. More power. You can anticipate more engine power with a high-performance cold air intake. Horsepower will be increased as the efficiency of the fuel and air combustion increases. Better acceleration is also to be expected as a result of this boost. Because the density of the cold air is higher than that of the air that was previously moving through, the engine has more air available to it when it is most needed. More aggressive sound. The cold air intake could help you realize your goals if you want to make your car more noticeable. The engine may have a fuller and louder sound with the proper intake. Improved filters. A tougher, longer-lasting filter is typically included with performance cold air intakes. These are superior to the common paper filters your engine may have previously used. Additionally, unlike a generic type, these filters won't need to be changed. Instead, you periodically remove the filters and clean them so they can be used again. Cold air intake drawbacks. Pricey. You must be prepared to make a financial commitment just like with any car upgrade. You can choose a less expensive option, but it probably won't give you the outcomes you want. Instead, you should invest in a high-performance cold air intake from a trusted manufacturer. You should budget $200 or more on average just for the parts. Debris collection. The benefits of the cold air intake can also lead to some headaches. You can anticipate more moisture and debris to reach the filter because the cold air intake is effective at drawing in more air to the engine. Large issues may arise if this debris enters the engine as a result of your failure to clean the filter. Allowing the filter to clog can also lead to performance issues. Difficult to install. Some upgrades are easy to carry out. Even though installing a cold air intake isn't particularly difficult, it requires some skill. You might also require equipment that you don't already have. This makes it possible that you will need to add a professional installation to your already high costs. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.